like I have to refresh. No. It's gonna make me. Took a moment to dry, yes. But I see why Naturals love. Ow. This product. I definitely love it. First impressions was great. My hair was feeling everything that I used from the conditioner, deep conditioner, my trusted leave-in. So this styler, it hit. Even feeling the moisture in my hands as I was applying it, it's the right amount of thickness. They did their thing when they created this styler. Let me take my glasses off for a minute because it was giving me a little headache. I don't know if it was pressing against my hair and it was pushing down or what, but yeah, it was giving me a little headache. Let me get that off my face. I'm trying to get my thoughts together. Sorry, y'all. It's getting a little headache for a minute because I've been up. And some of them cases, people don't know what the hell they're doing. They got to make you work twice as hard to figure out what they're doing so you don't get the error for their mistake, which is stupid. But y'all know how my job is. My job is crazy. Okay. This is the Big Papa Gel. Excuse the gunk right there. I'm going to get that out in a minute. But as you see, because it's thick, I didn't have to use this entire container because this got that wiggle room. I wouldn't have used as much that I did last week if I would have used oil to seal in my leave-in. And then I was finishing up one leave-in. It was good, but it needed the oil to keep it in because I had to use more product and it just was like, But this week, yeah. Me doing my routine that I always do, I got better results. And even on the spots that I didn't use any oil on, this Big Papa from the Dew. These the Dew stylers, they hit, okay? So that makes me want to try any other. I want to try the B-Girl and the Crazy Sexy Cool one. I think, is that a phone? I'm sure that I've seen that. Don't get me to lying, but B-Girl, I think that they have a foam called Crazy Sexy Cool. I think I've seen it at Target. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I know they have a mousse. And B-Girl also has a gel. I want to see how that compares to this Big Papa because the mousse death, that curl mousse is everything. Okay, even the cream styler, that's everything. This Big Papa, should I have expected anything less from the Dew? They've been coming through with the woo. They've been giving me what I need to have gave. What I need products to have gave. That makes sense, y'all. It did the damn thing. So, if I'm looking a little off right now, it's because right here, all right here, it is like, them glasses was pressing where my hand is, and it was like, oh hell, let me get this shit the fuck off for a minute. Because I know I'm going to need to put it the fuck back on when I got to go back to that computer screen. That's why I was like, let me just refresh, because I do not, I need a minute. So if you are looking for a great product that's going to give what needs to have given, I must say, the Dew products, they're stylish. They've been hitting. I don't know about the wash day products. Okay, I have not had a chance to use the shampoo. If they got a rinse out conditioner and the Whoa deep conditioner. I have not had a chance to try all of the products, but I'm loving what I've been trying from the Dew. That's a product that brand is great. So far, so good. And, you know, I only had one miss from Not Your Mother's products, and that was last year. So we gonna do. So far, It's Friday. Let me get back to work and then I'm gonna finish cooking these mustard greens. Cause I got them soaking so they can get off the grit and dirt. That's besides the point. All right, y'all. I'm going to talk to y'all later. Try to give y'all some more new content. So just be mindful. It's getting there. It's coming. It's fall, so summer I can crank out a lot of new content. Fall, this one slows down because I don't think I use as many products. I do use more products from the months of April to from late March all the way to like maybe the first 2 weeks of October. You're gonna see products. Whether it's hair products, skincare, body care. The third week of October is probably when you're gonna not see so many products. Because either they're bigger or my hair doesn't need as much use of products. It do its own thing. And my skin is like, you got so much of this, it's gonna take you a while to get rid of it. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching, Fems. I will talk to y'all later. I think I'm gonna have to take an aspirin or something because this headache is severe. Good day.